Hi, welcome to my channel, Lulu's World. This video, we are going to be unboxing the new FabFitFun that I received a couple days ago, and I've been waiting so patiently to open it up. I just wanted to give, this is a bit controversial, but I wanted to be honest with you about my experience that I had when purchasing FabFitFun. I, as a consumer, have been seeing celebrities and influencers promote FabFitFun and say to use their promo code and just in order to save, it's $10 off box or your first box or whatever it is. And I watched a video, a FabFitFun unboxing video. I watched your video the other day that really pushed me to sign up and get my own FabFitFun. However, and I know she doesn't do this intentionally, but this is the second time I've done something influenced by her that anywho, so with that being said, she said to use her promo code, I'm not gonna say who and what it is, to get $10 off your FabFitFun. I went to the website, I entered her code, and said it was not eligible, or however they phrase it, you know, for my purchase, and I'm like, what do I need to do? And then they have this wheel that you spin on their website where you can get other savings. So I did the wheel and mine was, I think it was 20% off your purchase. And I'm like, okay, so let me try this instead, because I had chosen $100 and something for, I think it was 4 months. That was what I had selected, and I'm wondering, is there a way to just do, like, am I supposed to just do one box? I don't know. I didn't have the desire to call them or communicate with FabFitFun to ask them, like whatever. I could afford to do it. It doesn't really matter, but I really wanted to just see. Because I had her promo code and every other celebrity and influencer's promo code that uses FabFitFun to use, and hers didn't work. Oh, and FabFitFun's 20% off code was also ineligible, and I'm just like, whatever. Just wanted to let you know the reality of FabFitFun. Just wanted to let you know, FabFitFun, if you've seen this, please, I don't know, let me know what I did or did not right, or if there's something you could do for me, something, credit, or something you can do for me or give me, that would be nice, as a nice gesture, but like, I'm like, how do you get it? I don't know, and just like whatever. So, I'm starting to get tired of BoxyCharm. I don't always like the products they send, I don't know. And kind of like with Ipsy, where it's like, how many times can I get a nail polish? Or whatever they send it, I'm just not crazy about. And I'm like, let me try something different. Let me try this FabFitFun. So, without further ado, let's open it up. So, what you do is, once you subscribe or register to the FabFitFun website, and you create your account, you get to choose which items out of the choices they give you. There's several choices. You get to pick one out of every category or selection that they give you. Excuse me. An item that you would like in your box. excuse me, I don't know too much about it, but from my firsthand, you know, first time experience, that's what I have. And if you wanted to get additional items per section, that was an extra, I think it was $10. Don't quote me on that, I don't remember. I just didn't do it. I was like, let me just get the basic. So that's what I did. There wasn't anything in there that like I really had to have. But if you wanted to get additional items per section or category, however you call it, I don't know how they call it, I don't remember, to be honest, then you can, and it's an additional cost. But I just did the regular. When I first picked up the box, when it was delivered to me, actually, ironically, it came on Sunday. Today's Wednesday, September 8th. On Sunday, I was bringing my bistro table to my front door. We just moved into our house over a week ago. And I caught the lady, I don't know which company she came from. There's a delivery service that apparently comes on Sundays to my neighborhood, and that's where it came from. This lady came in a weird looking white van that I see drive by all the time and deliver stuff. I don't know who she works for, but apparently she delivers my FabFitFun client. And I caught her when I was walking and bringing my table. She came up to me and she's like, blah, 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 blah. And I'm like, hey, whatever. And she gave it to me. Considering I ordered a small Dutch oven, spoiler alert, it's rather light. Like, you think, I mean, it's not light, but it's pretty light. Now I'm sitting down, picking it up, and I'm tired, and I just need some coffee. It's a little heavier than I thought, but it's still pretty light. So this is my FabFitFun, the box, the packaging of the box. The leaves, it's really cute, a little fall. I don't know what it looks like every month, this is my first one. But it's cute. So I cut it down here so I can really easily open it for you. Okay. I'll go over it. Ooh. Okay. Oh, it's so cute on the inside. So on the inside you get more leaves. This is good for photos, I guess. Leaves. Should have my hand just whatever. You get leaves. Lots and lots of leaves. Let me stick it here so you can see it. I helped with this booklet, FabFitFun Feast on Fall Flavors. First I open up to the page where it says take back the hour. And it's just some kind of catalog of FabFitFun. I think this is for the current one. On the back there's win a 5-day all-inclusive trip to Paradisus, Playa del Carmen, Mexico. I think that's what I'll be in today. I put move to the time frame, so I went in the pool. I used their beach, but I didn't stay there. I think they did. That was a very excellent one. Anywho, you get this catalog and some promotional cards and things. This lady, it says, pass this to a friend who will love FabFitFun. $15 off your first FabFitFun box. It says, offer only, valid for new customers purchasing a season subscription until 10/30/2021. But what does that mean? Did I not pick the seasonal? I don't know. Let me turn my fan on higher. Okay. I got all this paper and this stuff that just fell on my couch. More things. I actually canceled my HelloFresh. I work 5 days a week normally. Excuse me, until at least 7:30 p.m. It's kind of late to be making a full blown meal. So, HelloFresh, I put you on pause. I had to Sprite sellers. I've been trying not to like keep like liquor at home with the exception of the bottle of champagne my grandmother bought me to congratulate us for our new homes. And that's sitting waiting. But I'm not drinking regularly anymore myself. Anywho. Only, you know, with company. So there's a number of items in here that I had picked. I don't remember all of them. This is the next box. So this one is from a brand called MAD, M-A-D Skincare Maximum Active Derma Cuticles. Is that how you pronounce it? I'm not sure. It's Solilic. Called Solis. How do you pronounce this word? Sol. Oh my god. Salicylic. Am I right? Cleansing gel. Because on occasion I get these pimples and tumor. And so, I don't know. I'm wearing masks on occasion when I go out in public. I'm gonna wear a mask. I figured I'd try this. Has that word I can't pronounce, acid, 2% for acne treatment, aids the control of breakouts. It's a big bottle or two. Enriched with oil-controlling botanical tea cleansing action, infused with Trinity Tea Complex, willow bark, eucalyptus, ginger, and aloe vera, sulfate-free paraben. Let's see what it looks like. Let's see what it looks like. Oh, it's a very big. So that's what it looks like real quick. And yeah, we're not using it right now. But that's what it is. I got that just because the occasional. And then this is really cute. It's from the costume as well. Butanique. Beauty. Guardian Angel Revitalizing Eye Gels. Patches, gels, revital elements. It's to brighten, hydrate, and depuff. Hero ingredients: cucumber, rose extract, green tea, and hyaluronic acid. I figured I'd give them a whirl. I don't usually use these, but I figured, like I said, I'd give them a whirl. I'm just not using them right now. Ideal for tired and overworked eyes. It's probably me. Ideal for jet lag and pre-party prep. There's four individually wrapped masks in here. The packaging is just so cute. You probably can't see it from here, but it's so cute. And it's cruelty-free and vegan. Cute. Very cute. Then, lunch pack. Oh, this is a lunch pack. It says pack, rolls down, and closes neatly. But it's from a brand named Tip. It's plasticky. It says ideal for taking meals on the go. I can't see because it's off on the sticker. That's me in China. If you watch other videos, you'll see what it looks like. Like, was this plastic? Rubber nylon. Then I got this thing. This is what I got there. The cash just came in. It's from the brand Alterna Caviar Anti-Aging Replenish Moisture CC Cream. This is for your hair. Yes, bunny. 10-in-1 complete correction leave-in. Multi-benefit treatment for complete. So the 10 things are 10. Moisture, shine, smooth lightness. Let's start from the beginning. Moisture, shine, smoothness, softness, UV protection, manageability, strength, anti-breakage, heat protection, and light pull. Apply evenly to clean, towel dry hair and style as desired. Can also be used as a finisher on dry hair for added protection. Nice. I used to work in a store that carries this brand and I never used it. It's very expensive. So I was like, let me get this. My hair is like, it's growing and I'm holding off on cutting it and coloring it for now. Further notice, so I'm like, let me try something that may help her in the back life. This may be the one. And then I'm going to roll around with the relic. Oh yeah, we'll see. Hey, bumper bumper. Heineken. Oh, they gave me some freebies. So this is an offer. Probably just give it away or something. Try Heineken 0.0. 0.0% alcohol, 100% taste. Hashtag now you can. You know there's no alcohol on it, you still see 21 plus. They now make mini Heineken Zeros for those of you that want the taste of beer but not the alcohol. Cute. Alright, what else do we have here? There's three more items. This one is from a brand called After Dinner. Oh, I know what this is. It's a trivia game that I bought. Scissors over there. I'm not going to cut it right now. But I figured I'd keep this here by the coffee table. It's a trivia game. And it says talking tables, 120 food and drink questions, a selection of the finest trivia for foodies. These cards can be widely recycled. I don't know what that is. The brand's called, or the website's talkingtables.com. Talking tables, that's cute. Let's see what our coffee table. And the next item. Oh, there's something else in here before we get to that. What's the chapstick? Dr. Rogers Restore Lip Balm. It has castor seed oil in it. Candelilla, how do you pronounce it? A bunch of types of castor oil. It's a chapstick. I got this. I didn't think of other options, or I didn't need other options. I don't know. Can always go for chapstick. So I got a chapstick, and this one, oh yes, it's the candle I picked out. I can't use it because that's in it. We're going to have to give this away. It's from Our House. I didn't know about it, but it's a Moroccan spice candle. I may not be able to use soy, but I'm not sure. Moroccan spice. It says Our House. Was founded in 1986 with a passion to provide unique, high quality, well designed home furnishings. Blah blah blah. So let's see what it smells like. I'm not gonna display it. So everything else. I'm a rock. Oh, it does smell good. And it's not very much expensive. It's irritating my nose, so I'll make sure I'm reading. No, but it's not good for me. For pumpkin spice and everything nice. Alright, so here's the Dutch oven that I've been waiting for. I have to get my scissors. I also can't open this up for you. Scissors. So this is the Dutch oven from a brand called Golden Rabbit Enamelware Dutch Oven. Fade out. It has one lid and pot. It's 2.5 quarts or 2.3 centimeters. I figured it'd be good for me and Daniel because he doesn't eat that much and I like to eat. No, I know. I didn't realize it was swiveling. I'm like, I don't say anymore, it says swiveling. Oh! It's like really irritating. You can't have swiveling. Sorry. Really sensitive to everything. Thanks to my mom. Alright, so I got this open. It's really pretty. It's blue and white. Oh, it's so little. So this is the Dutch oven. And the whatchamacallit that came out with it. Okay. So this is my Dutch oven. Isn't it so cute? I gotta find a recipe that is small enough that we can use this. Where's the lid? Oh, it's so little. Oh, it's so little. It's my little Dutch oven. And it has a little thing here, a little insert card. It's so pretty. This is the thing I'm most excited about. Signature stainless steel rim. Durable and lightweight, it sure is. It's carbon steel interior, non-stick. I hope so. I need one food sticks. Non-stick, fused porcelain finish. Cook, Cuisinier, Royal Griller. Oh, it's in French. Cook, Royal, Pink, Grill. Grill? And you can cut in it. Each. Each piece is made to withstand extreme temperatures. It is dishwasher safe and BPA free. And on the other side, it tells you enamelware care instructions. It's handmade. Whoa. Slight color variations and imperfections are natural, making each piece truly unique. Nice. Dishwasher safe, do not write microwave. Do not put this in there. It's steel, you're gonna explode your microwave. Do not soak steel rim. Say what now? Steel rim. Use non-abrasive cleaners for stubborn stains. Wash thoroughly. How do you not soak it before the dishwasher? I don't know. I'm a little confused about that. But it says caution, knobs and handles will be hot. Use protection for steam handling. I'll be sure we'll use protection for this. It's just so pretty. I'm so excited to use this Dutch oven. Usually they're like, yeah, this is not that heavy. Definitely less than. But there you have it. That is my first FABFITFUN. I will insert my promo code somewhere in the description box, probably in my channel about me section too. Somewhere in my channel, you will see it. If you can use it, let me know how you got it to go. Because I have no idea how to do it. None. I just know when I do it, it doesn't work. Maybe somebody doesn't want me to say money. I don't know. But I will see you all later. Much for stopping by. Please subscribe to my channel if you have not already. What are you waiting for? I will see you all soon. Bye.